billions. Am I not the picture of resilience? Why they test my patience? Hyping all this lane. No one got a brain, they just be liking all the same. Is this what the f- I'm in on industry games? I'm convinced that nobody is speaking my language. I'ma get it ass, so listen close when I say this. After every feel stainless. I can make a fiend go, go. Everything I want to smoke so dangerous. I can make an Einstein feel brainless. But look on the bright side, hope yield changes. I'ma get it started, please give me a pardon. Cause this is the beat that get the crowd marching. Time to shut it down, we made the whole town Spartan. I'm from outer space, so all my homegirls marching. It's about to get critical, this moment is pivotal. Here to feed the streets that say my influence umbilical. We gon' make it grimy, devil get behind me. Told you I'm the best, I done said it with my chest. So for real, nobody try me. Two for the love, we the new era, so whoever may feel they above. Live in delusion, that's in the illusion, it's absent. Keep it together, don't act like you didn't know what it was. I'm on a whole nother planet, I'm about to show you. This wouldn't work if we planned it, meaning you won't understand it. We have to rings like a Saturn, this feel like splitting an atom. We got involved with the pattern, so now we up and we at them. Watch out for my evolution, go around and start a revolution. I am more than a being, I'm an institution. If I gotta reiterate, I swear I'ma lose it. It's my world and I'm generous and that y'all peruse it. How obnoxious, she ain't got a conscience. She's okay with being a little absurd and pompous. That's because I kill it and stick around just to haunt it. Waiting on my thank you, be grateful that I would even let you watch it.
Just down in a new town, I already feel that it's eyes on me. I'm getting looked up down with these big frowns, they already thrown by the size of me. I don't really give a fuck, put my deuce up, I will not live in apology. I wish you lose opportunity.
Checking, we about to march, so if you not get to stepping, I done told you who I am, I'm a force to be reckoned with. I think just be mad because my voice is so decadent. I'm setting the precedent, no mistakes and no accident. We ignoring the standard set because our lowest is passionate. This alone is a classic hit. I'm a verb amongst adjectives. If the industry full of in my words is a laxative. I'm a maniac, only beats, I'm insane. And it's not discreet, I'm enraged. Y'all ain't see it, I'm spraying on every street. Entertaining, no whack opinion, who's saying we not elite? I'm over Balenciagas, I'm changing into my cleats. It's go time. It's showtime. I ain't calming down until this place is a ghost town. Tired of the faking, we bringing back Motown. No staring, it's go round. I'm taking no prisoners, so prepare for a showdown.
Just down in a new town, I already feel that it's eyes on me. I'm getting hooked up down with the big crowd. They already thrown by the size of me. I don't really get it true. Put my deuce up, I will not live in apology. I wish you lose the opportunity yourself. Don't make way for a prodigy.
Can I talk my...
Come on!
That other side...
The Oakland way!
Hey.
C5!
Can't nobody do me like I do me. And I don't care to be nobody else cause I'm unique. I'm fine with me. I am God and God is me. Dream so big might die in my sleep. And I ain't running from it. It's only a loss if you ain't learned nothing from it. I turned to a boss. Remember I was under budget. Now I pay the staff off and fly to another country. It's for the love of the game. Never for the love of money. But don't get it twisted, still clocking big digits. I'm Rodeo, big spending. All the cribs luxury. I can't recall the last time I did dishes. Big business. All my deals, six figures and up. When you get it out the mud, it hit different. You should sell. When the cops came, we hit fences. Now I'm blowing smoke out the country with two thick. I'ma take them both back to the penthouse and get. That's how it's supposed to be. Life is beautiful. I'm doing. I don't believe. Flew out to Colombia and brought me home some. To be the underdog, now they put me overseas. And I don't wanna be nobody else, nigga. Do
do me like I do me. And I don't care to be nobody else, cause I'm unique. I'm fine with me. I am God and God is me. Dream so big, might die in my sleep, but I ain't running from it. It's only a loss if you ain't learned nothing from it. I turned to a boss, remember I was under budget. Now I pay the staff off and fly him to another country. It's for the love of the game, never for the love of money. I used to wanna be like Wayne. I used to wanna be like Nip with the Cuban link chain. I used to rap like Jay, trying to make me a name. Now all I do is C5, and I'ma stay in my lane. I could do anything I put my mind to, that's facts. I wanna be a dealer, so I start. I like, so I went on, start flipping packs. I heard the drought 3 and said, dog, I'm a rap. I did that, superseded expectation. I refuse to settle for anything less than greatness. I'm the hottest rapper on the West, let's just face it. So put that pride to the side, then let's get paper. Can't nobody do me like I do me. And I don't care to be nobody else, cause I'm unique. I'm fine with me, I am God and God is me. Dream so big, might die in my sleep, but I ain't running from it. It's only a loss if you ain't learned nothing from it. I turned to a boss. Remember I was under budget. Now I pay the staff off and fly them to another country. It's for the love of the game, never for the love of money.
Bars, C5, just incredible. Hunger flow 2. It's easy.
Cause you be in your zone when you win it, on your own when you win it. Wake up, look out the window, see the roads in the Bentley when you win it. When you win it, when you win it.
It's Madden NFL 24 on EA Sports. And this one features the Saints, sure-handed wide receiver. He comes in second in the NFL in touchdown receptions. It's the Saints and the Panthers on Sunday night.
It is always a celebration here in the city of New Orleans, and we are just outside of the French Quarter at the Superdome. Tonight, we've got a great Sunday night matchup on tap, as it'll be the Carolina Panthers taking on the New Orleans Saints.
Along with Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden, and Charles, you look at this Saints team as they interplay. They come in playing pretty well, 6-3 in their last 9 games. On the other side of the field for the visiting Panthers, they come in off the extended break from the bye.
I think it was much needed as well. You play two and a half months, you're ready for some time off to get set for the home stretch.
Two teams trying to stake their claim to postseason football. Week 14 of the NFL is underway. And no run back on the opening kickoff. It'll come out to the 25. So here are the Panthers now for their opening drive. And they'll be led out by their 8th-year quarterback.
And if you go by the numbers, he's had a Pro Bowl-type season. And maybe that's even selling him a little bit short. He's the NFL leader in touchdown passes to this point in the year. And with the end of the season not too far away, he's got his guys playing at a very high level.
They'll start on the ground here on first down. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. It'll go as a loss of a yard on the game's first play. Second down.
And you look at the Saints defense.
They're in the spot statistically that you don't want to be in against the pass. Number 32 in the league, dead last.
And when you're getting ready to face the number one overall offense in the NFL, it does not matter where you rank defensively because you got your hands full. You don't know what you're going to face, but you know that that's a strong unit that you're getting ready for.
Young to throw it. He'll complete this one. Yukonkwo. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. It's a Carolina first down on a gain of 16. Throwing. Young.
Oh.
Double team, and it's intercepted. And the Saints are going to have great field position here as this is returned just shy of midfield. So far this season, this defense has had their issues against the pass, so that's a great sign for them to get the early pick.
Yeah, confidence builder for them and an absolute shock
for the quarterback because he went into it. He saw the numbers we saw. He watched them on tape. I think he came into this one thinking this is going to be a big day, and it very well could be. But early in this one, advantage defense.
So here come the Saints now for their first drive. And leading them out, their signal caller, now in his fourth season in the NFL.
And he ought to have a lot of pep in his step after last week's performance because he did exactly as you want him to play if you're a coach. Three touchdown passes, zero interceptions, which usually means you're making a lot of right decisions out there.
And got him the win. That's some good hard running there as he pushes way forward for about five. Well, you get a look at their key inactives for this week's game, and Charles, clearly you don't want to have any of these guys unavailable, especially when you're where they're at fighting for a playoff spot.
I agree, because the postseason is on the line, so you've got to overcome the injuries and find a way to win. And the only way to do that,
I got
the
two,
guys available,
have 10.
To step up. What's that mantra in the NFL? Next man up. This is their opportunity.
Still short.
Could be four down territory, even if they don't get this, but they need just a few inches here on third. And he will have a first down as they get him to the ground at the 37.
I want 31-007 for the Louis crew.
With a gain of four, the Saints at 7-5 now in the year. And they come in feeling pretty good after back-to-back victories, CD.
And I thought that they played pretty well last week. Their execution, their discipline, their resilience, display in that victory.
And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And that'll leave him with a second and just a few inches left.
As long as you go through your proper reads and progressions, the drag route can be one of those old reliable plays because usually it's good for a good chunk of yardage, as we just saw there.
And those guys like it, right? They can get the ball with a full head of steam.
Especially against man coverage, because man coverage are typically running away from someone and not worried about traffic coming out on the other end.
A gain of five, good enough for the first down. Off play action, Bernard. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete. These two teams getting a couple of late season tilts this year. Their first meeting was not too long ago, back in week 12. And it was the visiting Saints who got the victory then, so they'll look for the season sweep here in New Orleans.
Ooh, nice. We're going to miss him next season. Yeah, management just said it, then put out. The press now knows this will be the last season for Logan Cody.
Extra point forthcoming. And it's good as the Saints have a 7-0 lead. So that lines up a 7-play drive at total. With a touchdown for New Orleans. The kickoff unit is out on the field and they will send this one away. And it'll come out to the 25 as he will not attempt to return. The Panthers coming back out onto the field for their second drive. Now remember the last time out, they threw the interception. That led to the touchdown, so now time to regroup.
It certainly is, and their goal right now as they go back out on the field, a calming drive. The ball, keeps it for a while, lets the defense relax a little bit, lets the offense regain confidence in their game plan.
They'll start this drive out on the ground, and not much to speak of. Call it a 1 yard gain up to the 26. When you look at the Saints defense, they come into this one in the bottom half of the NFL against the run, number 19 overall.
One thing players always tell us is that they never really pay attention to numbers. I don't believe them for a second. They know where they rank, okay? They're, you know, they're not quite at the top, but they're far from the bottom. But let's face it, they want to move up. In order to do that, they've got to look at each other and make sure everyone's taking care of their assignments in order to play the run better.
On first and 10, Young. Got his man, it's Jonathan Mingo. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. So in Saints territory now, here's first and 10 at the 46. Off the play fake, Young. That'll be complete to Okonkwo. And he's got this down to the 35. 11 more yards that go around, a first down as well. Looking to throw, Young.
Ooh, good tackle. Good tackle.
Defenders flying to the football in their win last week, and nothing has changed. They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
Hey, 31-007.
It'll be Young again. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. They get six. That'll leave them with third and four. This defense for the Saints, they were very strong in the win last week over the Giants.
And as in any game, takeaways are always a big key. They're always discussed on defense. There's an emphasis.
Good tackle.
Three interceptions in that game.
And that one goes incomplete on the drive.
A good disruption with the ball.
Normally catches fourth down.
God damn, come on! And maybe cheating for the CPU. I'm controlled that he's going that way.
And they'll accept that penalty. They're roughing the kicker call on fourth down. What a big break.
I suck, but guess what? I do all wearing 31-007 for the Louis Cruz.
And that is incomplete. Now the coverage a little too good there.
At least I do all wearing 31-007 for the Louis Cruz.
Successful, but don't expect them to back away from attacking all game long.
They go play action, Young. And that one to the right side and incomplete. A misconnection there. He's hit on just 50% of his passes thus far. That's not where you want to be.
Now you see the evolution of the game. You go back to the
31-007.
50% would be terrific because they threw the ball downfield almost every time they throw it. Now with a short passing game, you should be above 60% just to be in the average range.
And the Panthers are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. And he's going to get this back to the 3-yard line and no further. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be second and goal.
Absolutely love the effort there. The ability to flow from his inside spot and stop that one at the line of scrimmage. Nice linebacker play.
He'll try again. Play not much better than the first. Just a gain of one there.
Look at that line.
Certainly had success throwing the ball on this drive, and not as much running as we just saw once again on that last play. Stopped after a very short gain. But I wouldn't abandon the run totally, because otherwise, pass rush is just tee off on your quarterback. Makes it very, very difficult for him in that situation.
So can this New Orleans defense stand tall again? Third and goal.
Oh, they're going to go for it? Okay. I hope they all mess up. I hope they all mess up just for doing this. Damn.
Decision to go for it pays off with 6 points. Extra point by Carlson, up and good. And we are tied at 7. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away.
Oh, slow.
Across the 25 and down at the 28.
Spikes would have had a touchdown with that.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. So both of these teams, Charles, coming off touchdowns now, but this offense, they just had to stand on the sideline and watch their opponent offer a really impressive drive to reach the end zone.
And I think you're not telling yourself the truth if you don't think this.
We got the machine run
right now, because they just had their touchdown
answer. We got the machine run.
Digit plays that also
even more impressive to answer that one.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. Just a little beyond the reach there of his receiver. That's probably one he wishes he had back.
He wishes it had been 7-on-7 in practice, or maybe even routes versus air, because that's a completion he makes, what, 9.9 times out of 10? Just missed that one.
But he's able to get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds. The Saints passing game in sync and moving the football. It's a first down. They'll look to throw again. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be 2nd and a couple.
I do think it's fair to say that they were caught off guard a little bit. We decided not to throw it on first down. But give them credit, they recovered in time to deny him the first down yardage. But it's only 2nd and short. So that run is still likely to lead to a new set of downs.
And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. These two teams all tied after one. Ready for the second quarter from New Orleans. It's the Saints in possession as they've got it with a 1st and 10. And they'll keep leaning on the running game. Back to the ground. He's able to work free for about 6 down to the 18. You and I have talked about it before, but what about the year this guy's had on the ground? You come in as a rookie and in the discussion as MVP.
And people have always told me, running back, one of the easiest positions to break in.
Oh, good try.
If you're talking MVP, that means he's had a sensational
bad pass and good try.
2nd down throw for the end zone, but it's incomplete.
That's a pretty play there. Got in at the last second, helped force the ball free, and kept them out of the end zone.
Off the play fake. Bernard. Nowhere to go.
Damn you, Bernard. I swear to God, Bernard.
And his guys will take over at the 25-yard.
Well, it don't matter. Can't even challenge it. He's something else, Bernard.
Young now after the fumble recovery. Looking for his running back, and he's got him. And he'll get him down after a pickup of 8, 2nd and 2.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you swing it out to your runner, get him out in the flat, and let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
And once more, this play going in the wrong direction. The Saints get to him behind the line again. The offense on 3rd down today, just 1 for 3 thus far. Here it's 3rd and 3. Young is set to throw.
Nice.
It's complete. And he's going to be stopped up right at the line of scrimmage. So he stopped for no gain. And that's going to bring up a 4th down. Oops. So they're forced to punt on 4th as this one's away. Oh, the return is Bowden.
Run, Bowden. Why are you so slow? Ah, damn it. Who didn't left that? 23.
This will be a short gain of 3 before he's brought down at the 22.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out, and they gave up no cutback angle. You know he was trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
Off play action. Bernard. And too much juice. It'll be out of bounds, incomplete. In danger of squandering their great field position as they come up on a 3rd and 7. Looking to throw. Bernard. Over the middle, it's complete. And he is going to have a Saints 1st down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion. From the 13 now, they work on 1st and 10. Back to throw. Bernard. And he's got it. Touchdown. Saints from 13 yards out, and the Saints have taken the lead. Week after week, Charles, when we see this offense operate, I don't know, they just seem to get more impressive.
They certainly do, and let's face it, it's no surprise they're the best in the NFL in scoring. This team designs things well and executes even better. And here, it only takes a few snaps before they're in the end zone. That's how they demoralize teams. That's how they put them on notice.
Extra point attempt to follow here. And he's got it. It's now a 14-7 ball game. Just a four-play drive that time. And it all culminates in the Saints touchdown. Kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Now a hit. So a teammate picking him up there, that was nearly disaster.
And the way that you coach these things, you want to make sure you have eyes towards the return guy, because you want to make sure that the catch is secured. A lot of teams do that. They have at least one guy. Okay, you're responsible for making sure he secures the catch. He's not always the one that makes the recovery.
We're 31-007 for the Looney Crew.
Hey, ball's on the ground. We've got to get it back.
From the 34-yard line, here's a second and
five. Wild to wear 31-007 for the Looney Crew.
Here is Young. And his throw is going to be incomplete. Not sure what happened out there, but look at the timing was a little off on that throw.
So what am I going to say?
Great defense.
Darn right. They did something to disrupt that time.
They come up now, third and five, following the incomplete pass. Young. It's complete to the tight end, Bennett. And they'll bring him down 1 yard shy after a pickup of four.
So much about offense is what you call hidden yardage. You know, you throw the ball to someone, they catch it, and then they can make a big play. You know, they create a play, run after catch. They did a really nice job there of limiting that and keeping them from a first down.
Yeah, stopped him in his tracks. Following the punt return here, there's someone shaken up. Well, now they're going to come out and take a look at this injury, and we'll be back in a moment. Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated grooves. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out, looking to repeat that in Charles's defense. They were very frustrated after giving up six the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just a battle of wills in a lot of ways, because you know they're very motivated in their game plan for the drive, and they both have specific outcomes in mind. To me, it just comes down to who can...
Bitch.
Oh, he tried to fit it in on the slant, and it's in.
God damn. Bernard. If it isn't me, it's you, Bernard. Come on.
On first down, Justice eventually wrangled down before reaching the 20, but a strong run. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a second and three. They'll keep it on the ground. Justice, and they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. 4 yards the pickup, first down. Now Young.
Give me that.
He struggles, continue. Here's another one intercepted. And the Saints are going to have the football at their own 1 yard line. The defense looked geared up to stop.
Almost messed that up for real.
Obviously, Charles, they were ready for the pass, too.
Yeah, they were hoping they could catch everyone crashing and playing the run, but that was a very ill-advised throw right there. The opportunity lost.
And a missed tackle there.
Hey, at least I wear 31-007 for the Louis crew.
And give him a lot of credit there, but even more credit to the guys up front.
Air, who wears 31-007 for the Louis crew. Thank you, Bernard.
We'll see what second down brings. 22 yards there, a first down.
A high pass over the middle linebacker would be nice. Thank you, Bernard.
That's offensive coordinator had in his head. You saw the end result. He wanted to go ahead and push the ball downfield, and that's what they did, and they wound up with good yardage there to get things rolling.
Throwing on first down, Bernard.
Wow, Bernard.
That's to the left sideline and incomplete.
Had the right idea there, trying to throw it to the sideline, but he let him just a little bit too much, trying to get it out to his receiver. Ends up falling to the ground, incomplete.
He'll try again with the arm here on second down. Throw caught by Flowers. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. 22 yards on the catch and run, a first down. They don't need to run out of play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. We've hit the two-minute mark of the second quarter, 14-7. Two first downs have them up near midfield now on first and 10. Again, he'll drop to throw. Looking left sideline, it's complete. And he's got this down to the 35. Another nice gain, 16 yards there, and a first down again.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
Oh, wow, Bernard.
First down that's knocked away and incomplete.
That was well played, but that was also an example of a corner who understands his coverage, realized he had support behind him, and could be a little more aggressive in the shorter zone, and did exactly that, knocking that pass away.
They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. On the right side, this is Austin.
Good way to push your body between him and the ball.
Six, that'll leave him with third and four.
What I love about watching the passing game now,
I wear 31-007 for the Louis crew.
Really starting to leave the game. You've got to be able to do it all. Of course, you got to run fast. Of course, you got to catch the ball. But route running savvy.
Bernard, man.
There's a premium for all of that now.
Meanwhile, on third down, they take a shot at the end zone. But it's incomplete. And this will split the uprights. It's right down the middle. And they will move up by 10 now, 17-7. They already had the early lead, and they get the interception. Charles and then they all threw more with the field goal.
Yeah, they're in control of how this game is playing out so far. You mentioned the early lead. Now they're expanding on it, getting plays on both sides of the ball. A winning recipe if they can keep this up.
And not willing to risk another fumble. He'll sit on this one. It's a touchback. The Panthers going to go back on offense here late in this first half. Charles, you're down multiple scores, less than a minute left here. But with that deficit, they've got to try to at least work their way into field goal range to try to muster something out of this drive.
And I'm going to go ahead and date myself one more time because I'm going to throw the old Smokey and the Bandit there. They've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. But they still have time to get it done. So I'm looking forward to watching them mount this drive and see if they can get some points out of it.
Now Young, looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Bennett. The Panthers going to use the second of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half.
Oh.
First and 10 here. And, you know, if they could just get three out of this, something about whittling it to a one-score game at half that might provide a psychological boost. And he'll get up near the 45. They'll spot it at the 44. Now the Panthers going to signal for their third and final timeout as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. And this is going to be another first down as the tackle's made at the Saints' 45-yard line. They'll throw again, Young.
You punk.
Got his man, Conquo.
Wow.
He's out of bounds, almost gets to the 10. An excellent pick
me
up.
Up.
Seconds left, not really enough time to run another play and then stop it. So on comes the field goal unit. The kick by Carlson is good, and they're back within a touchdown at 17-10. So, yes, they'll still be down going into intermission, but the deficit is now made even smaller, very manageable.
Yeah, and if nothing haywire happens here in his last couple of precious seconds, they will go into the locker room with a nice bounce in their step, having gotten a little bit closer on the scoreboard.
So it's halftime here in New Orleans with the Saints out in front. As we send you on over to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman in our EA Sports Halftime Report. Take it away, Coach.
All right, Brandon, thanks very much. We'll get back to you and Charles in a minute. But first, time to give the folks at home a look at what's going on around the NFL. We'll get started out in Texas, NRG Stadium in Houston, where it was the visiting Colts who were able to pick up the road victory. Josh Downs, a touchdown catch in the victory. From there, let's head to Philly to see what's happening with the Eagles. And they were winners in that ball game as they beat the visiting Washington Commanders. A.J. Brown, two touchdown catches in the victory. And lastly, on Monday Night Football, this will be one to tune in for as they've got a good one lined up between the Jacksonville Jaguars and the Cincinnati Bengals. We're about ready to get back to football and to bring you the second from the Superdome. Let's go back to Brandon and Charles.
Coach, thanks. Yeah, both teams likely to make some changes in what's been a closely fought battle to this point. Set now to go for the third quarter. The Saints have the lead and set to receive the kick.
I'm this guy, Flo. Spicer had a touchdown this game.
They'll go on offense first here to begin the third quarter. And Charles, they've got the lead. I would imagine the overall halftime tone was a positive one, but what do you think the talking points were in the locker room?
Well, there were three talking.
He's got a man complete. A big time play there for New Orleans. 47 yards.
When they've needed a play this year, he's certainly been the guy to deliver. And as this season has gone on, he's been awfully consistent and sometimes spectacular.
Wow. Wow, Bernard.
Here's another interception. And the Panthers will take over here at their own.
Yeah, put your hand up. Put your hand up, Bernard. You just totally screwed that up.
They'll start on the ground here on first down. And just not a ton of room to work with. He'll get it to the 15 for a gain of 2.
Oh, that's a real nice job there by the defensive front. They just engaged and held their ground. But how about the guy who made the play? We often talk about whether they take a good first step or not. Many times you just don't take any step. Just get your feet moving, get your body going. And then once he made the read, he was able to make the play.
Now third down and 7. Now Young. He had a man open, but he missed him, and it's incomplete.
You get the sense that they're saying we're not playing up to what we're capable of and we're deep enough into the game that the early jitters are long gone, that they should now have some sense
of continuity. Hey, I went 31-007 for the loser.
Be able to make some of these plays that they have not been doing so far.
Well, on that punt, we've got a man shaken up.
That's bad.
The medical staff is going to come out here and take a look, and we will take a short break. A good starting spot for the Saints as they come up first and 10 at their own 42. Now he dumps this off over the middle. So 5 yards here, 5 on the play, and it'll be second down.
Caught that look from you there, partner. I think we're on the same page on that one. Just his first catch. I think we both thought he'd be a little more active in the passing game. Let's see if that's the start of them trying to get the ball to him a little bit more here in the second half.
Yeah, he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. 55-yard yards on the ground for him now on 9 carries. Good push up front and that run in between the tackles.
Let's play the leverage game here. Offensive line just got lower than the defensive front, and they were able to get their pads on them and move them backwards and create space for their running back to roam.
On first and 10, Bernard. That's complete. Touchdown, New Orleans. A great play there. Their second touchdown of the night. And the Saints have taken a 2-touchdown lead now.
In order to lead in a game, you're going to get plenty of contributors. But that's the second touchdown catch of this game. He's one of the key guys in this one.
And you better believe he'll be looking for the hat trick here as this one continues to go. The ball upright on the tee, and the Saints kick team booms it away. And not willing to risk another fumble, he'll sit on this one. It's a touchback. The possession of the football goes over to Carolina. These guys definitely hoping for a better showing than their last appearance. They couldn't really even move the football much beyond the shadows of their own goalposts, Charles. We'll see if they can get a better, more sustained drive going here.
Yeah, and every team that we ever talk to says the exact same thing. When you start a drive from that deep in your own territory, the goal is a minimum of at least 2 first downs, because even if you have to punt then, you change the field position, right? You flip the field a little bit. They didn't get that done. This time
I wear 31-007 for Duluth.
A gain of 3 last play. This time they double up and pick up 6. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on 3rd down. Justice, and he will be very close to a 1st down, but I see the close fist of the referee, and that means 4th down. There's the Panthers punter now, as he's on to punt for the 4th time tonight. Bowden now to return. And 9 yards there on the return following a punt of 47. And the Saints will take over with a 1st down and 10. New Orleans offense back out and ready to go. And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you've scored once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again. Doesn't matter what the defense throws at them, they feel like they're in a groove right now, and they want to get out there and show it.
Yeah, hoping to stay in that groove here this go around. Here's 2nd and 7 now from the 28. Off the play fake. Bernard.
Lawson, get him.
Across the formation, he hits Austin. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. So from Panther territory now, it's 1st and 10 at the 46. Operating from the gun. Bernard. Austin is there and brings in another one.
They kept the receiver in the short field, but that let his quarterback get the ball quickly to him before either guy in double coverage could react.
Ball on the 39. Here's 2nd and 3. Off play action. Bernard.
Damn you, Bernard. Oh, woo. Ooh. Oh, out of sack. Okay, that's not all your fault, Bernard. But you was feeling it, then you just crash.
Now looking at a third and three. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. And that one opened up for him well as he'll take this down to the 26-yard line. The 71 yards rushing for him in this one as he starts to draw nearer to a 1,500-yard campaign. On first down, Bernard. And it's a short one here, complete to his tight end. The result, only 4 yards there on the play. And it's second down.
Oh, it's time to give a little credit there to the defense. They played that very well because it was a drag route, and he ran a little shallower than normal as he worked straight across the field. He was hoping he'd get lost behind the defensive line. But once he made the catch, nowhere to turn upfield and gain any yardage. It certainly didn't appear that that's where he wanted to go with the ball initially, so he tried to get something out of it by dumping it off to his running back unsuccessfully.
Once again, I worked 31-007 for the loser. If I got tagged.
Brings up fourth down there, a loss of 6 yards on the sack. And this is right down the middle as he puts it. And they're able to do just that. And he gets him past the key number 16, so this is now a 3-score lead. Not time to exhale just yet. But that might prove to be an important 3 points before things are said and done.
Set
now to kick this
one
and off it goes. And not willing to risk another fumble, he'll sit on this one. It's a touchback. The Carolina offense about ready to go. I kind of feel like they've reached a do-or-die point in this game, Charles. If they're going to try to pull off an impressive comeback, it has to start right here, right now.
Yeah, now they've got a final chance to get out of this situation, but they also understand they've got to move the ball and move it fast. In addition, they need to save as much time so they can get 2 more possessions.
On second down now.
Good tackle.
And tough going.
Good open field tackle. You're mad, but guess what? You had first and then my insight, but it was stopped. And there was only one person in between you and it stopping. Oh, God damn it. Well, I was talking shit, but you know. Madden.
The first down throw for Young. Finding room at midfield and brought down across the 50 to the 49-yard line. It'll go down as a gain of 6, and it'll be second down. Final minute now of the third quarter. Now here's Young. And a quick throw here that's complete. And tackled down after a gain of 3. Leaves him with 1 yard to go on third down. Third down and 1. Fourth down after a loss of 1. One quarter remains here on a Sunday night. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Back now here live in New Orleans. It's the Panthers in possession of the football, but facing a deficit here as we get to the fourth and final quarter play.
Young. Shit.
And he's going to be taken down just shy of the 35. But no reason not to try it there, and they do indeed convert on fourth. So the fourth down conversion has him inside the 40 now, first and 10. Here's Young from the shotgun. Throwing middle, and it's complete. And they're able to get this one past the 30 down to the 25. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10.
Maybe. If I wasn't straight on it.
To throw, Young. Over the middle, complete. It's Brooks. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And they'll be left with a second and about a foot.
Wow, I'm a real person too. How?
To the air once more, Young. And
out. Ow. Ow.
Young to throw it. That is caught. And he is going to have a Panthers first down as they're able to move the sticks with a gain of 4 on 3rd and inches.
Is this game over?
Now a handoff up the middle. Justice.
Justice, 11 rushes, 20 yards. He has been contained. Line the best game of the season.
It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out.
The line has never had a game this good. Wow.
It's been a tough go for him.
And every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case on that play. They'll give him 4 yards there. And it brings up 3rd and 5 now. They'll need 5 on this play to move the sticks. Young now. He's got it for a Panther touchdown. Chigakonwo from 6 yards away. And the Panthers have got it back to a 2-score game here in the fourth. So a little bit of a letdown there defensively. I mean, look, you're still 2 scores to the good, CD, but things may be a little more uncomfortable than they had hoped.
Yeah, if you kept them at the end zone there, this game's over. You've locked the door on them. Instead, it's still open a little bit, and they've got a puncher's chance.
Following the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Carlson. And up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. And now the Saints get set to trot out there. Well, there are 2 scores on the play.
Hey, I actually had them in Vallejo, sorry.
Maybe you start thinking about playing.
I was young and in Vallejo, too.
Situation. You're not thinking touchdowns anymore. You're just thinking first downs to keep.
No, come on.
And it's picked up by the Panthers. And they're going to set up shop at the 27-yard line.
Wow, they just scored a touchdown.
Right there, that's a of coaching.
Do not let these people come back and win this game.
Because a lot of guys will look at the scoreboard and go, pretty well done. But they still thought to themselves, if we can make a play, we give our team, we give our teammates a chance to win it. And that's
messed
exactly
up.
What they did.
Now we're first. I wear 31007 for the Louis crew.
It's never going to take a sack. You really don't want to take one down here in this part of the field down near the red zone.
Not at all, because you're already pretty much assured of a field goal. But you take a big sack, it could push you out of range, and that's why defenses get a little more aggressive in this situation.
Hey, just to get a copy. 31007. Be a Louis. Rub the Louis
curve.
Hey, get a copy. Rub the Louis curve. Come on, get him. Oh, so. Pressure.
How about the coverage we just saw break out on third down? Dime defense, blanketed the field with extra defensive backs and speed, unable to find an open hole to complete that pass. The kick by Carlson is good.
We're not out of woods yet.
Down to a 7-point game. All right, so they needed 2 scores to get back in the game. The field goal there, maybe not exactly what they wanted, but the necessary first step.
There's still time remaining, and there's enough time to get it done. They've got to get at the least a 3-and-out here to get the ball back, preferably a takeaway.
This fielded right at the goal line, and no alley to be found. The coverage was solid, and he's dropped at the 18. Out comes the Saints offensive unit and the NFC playoff race. Let's have a look at it. And as we take a look at the playoff picture, certainly still a lot of jumps.
Go! Good blocking, guys.
Game, and now he's over 100 yards.
Where did that start? Okay, two good blocks right there. He's gone. Cody with the block. Space, block, and speed. Okay. Oh, good.
End zone. No going for two. They'll kick the point after. And the lead is up to 14. Those are the ones the offensive coordinators dream about. One play drives from that distance. What an effort. It results in the touchdown. The ball upright on the tee, and the Saints kick team booms it away. And not willing to risk another fumble, he'll sit on this one. It's a touchback. Now the offense for the Panthers getting the football back. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. And when you go to the sideline after a chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a balancing act, isn't it? Because you're exactly right. They're none too pleased that they didn't punch it in for 6 points. But let's have to remember, they did put points on the board.
3 points is 3 points.
And in this league, you take points when you can get them. Not easily done.
One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. From the shotgun, it's Young.
Oh, come on, get to him.
He's got Mingo. Yeah, he takes this one down almost all.
All right, let's just keep him to a field goal.
This one goes for 25.
No.
Just 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and two.
Check right. No check. Check pitch.
Looking to throw, Young.
Gimme.
And for a third time tonight, he's intercepted. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
Gimme. Hold on, guys.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And not willing to risk another fumble, he'll sit on this one. It's a touchback.
The Carolina offense making their way out. We take a look at the playoff picture in the NFC.
And for the moment, they're sitting pretty in possession of that number two seed. But as we know, it often happens, this is all still subject to change.
You're so right about that. But even though the math isn't there yet, I think it's going to take new math for them not to make the playoffs. They're almost certainly going to be in the tournament and certainly going to be a dangerous team if you have to play against them.
That's coverage you'd expect to see in a tie game late. Not in a lopsided game like this. They are not letting up.
Under four to go now as they come up on second down.
Smith, ready.
On play action, Young. He'll complete this one to Okonkwo. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. Young on third down.
Get down. Good D.
Complete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. And the Panthers turned away on fourth down. And the Saints are going to get it back and in great shape. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And he's going to get seven out of this before being taken down at the 27. Ball on the 27. Here's second and three. And they'll give him another shot here on the ground. Down to the 25.
Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on its faces. And I know it sounds crazy, but they practiced for this back in training camp. They knew they'd be in situations where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Saints football as we get you reset. They've got a third down now as they look for one more first down to help salt this one away.
I'm going your way, Tyler.
To the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. On third down, they're going to run for it here. And he's going to get the first down as they bring him down at the 23. And hold on here, because on that last run, it looks like we have a player who was shaken up. But hopefully, obviously, nothing serious here. Medical staff, though, going to take a peek, and we'll take a break. Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it second down.
I like the call there because that was one to take time off the clock and get them closer to getting out of here with a W. In the mind of the play caller, all you want to hear is tick, tick, tick.
On second down,
though, just
half of what they needed. Now, can they get the other three here on third down?
I like it. I like the call. Still an opportunity to run the football and chew up a little more time off the clock.
Good game. Good game. I like to see this playoff type caliber team show up around the end of the season.
So this one, a victory here for New Orleans. Well, Charles, when you look at the stat sheet, ultimately one thing sticks out like a sore thumb.
One side lost this game because they turned the ball over four times, and that was just too much for them to overcome.
And that number might as well be in neon, because you're exactly right. It just jumps up from the stat sheet. Your eyes go right to it. And with that many turnovers, they really played themselves out of this game. Too careless.
Can I talk my...
Come on!
That other side.
The Oakley way.
Hey, let's go.
Can't nobody do me like I do me. And I don't care to be nobody else, cause I'm unique. I'm fine with me.
You
rookie? I am God and God is me. Dream so big, might die in my sleep. And I ain't running from it. It's only a loss if you ain't learned nothing from it. I turn to a boss.
Yeah, I'm not a rookie.
Now I pay the staff off and fly him to another country. It's for the love of the game.
Come on, rookie.
But don't get it twisted. Still clocking big digits. Some rodeo big spending. All the cribs luxury. I came across the last
one. Yeah, he's good.
Deal six figures and up. When you get it out the mud, it hit different. You should sell. When the cops came, we hit fences. Now I'm blowing smoke out the country with two big. I'ma take them both back to the penthouse and get. That's how it's supposed to be. Life is beautiful. I'm doing small believe. Flew out to Colombia and brought me home some. Used to be the underdog. Now they put me overseas. And I don't wanna be nobody else. Nigga, do me like I do me, and I don't care to be nobody else, cause I'm unique. I'm fine with me. I am God and God is me. Dream so big, might die in my sleep, but I ain't running from it. It's only a loss if you ain't learned nothing from it. I turned to a boss, remember I was under budget. Now I pay the staff off and fly him to another country. It's for the love of the game, never for the love of money. I used to wanna be like Wayne. I used to wanna be like Nip with the Cuban link chain. I used to rap like Jay, trying to make me a name. Now all I do is C5, and I'ma stay in my lane.
Okay. I always wonder why he doesn't pass that great. He's only 82 field general. Third year, so I guess he's growing pretty decently. Third year.
Else, cause I'm unique, I'm fine with me. I am God and God is me. Dream so big, might die in my sleep, but I ain't running from it. It's only a loss if you ain't learned nothing from it. I turned to a boss, remember I was under budget. Now I pay the staff off and fly him to another country. It's for the love of the game, never for the love of money.
6 weeks, Keelan Graham. 4 weeks, Trey McKinney. How's this gonna affect us in the playoffs? It is week 14. Trey McKinney will be back week 17. Graham will be back maybe week 18. Or 2 weeks in the playoffs. Alright, let's see next week. I'm sad about that. Trey McKinney was really doing good. Not like Marquez Benjamin good, but good. He kept people throwing it to Marquez Benjamin because he's so locked down. And Marquez Benjamin's locked down, so he has 13 interceptions. Once again, my rushing leader leads in yards, but has atrociously high rushing attempts. I try to average it down to 20 a game, but it still looks high. Because it's only like week 14. So let's see. 20 carries to week 14. It's under. It should be at 280, I think. Yeah, I think it should be around 280 for 14 games and 20 rushes attempts per game. Play roster game. Running back, let me have it back. I'm a cut out anything that's in my sight.